Hey guys, forgive my hair. I'm kind of having an off, a bad day, everything wise. So I'm kind of just not in the mood for everything. But I decided that I was going to do a what's in my backpack because I usually do bring a backpack out with me and Angel for plenty of different reasons. Right now she's on her bed, a little purple cloth over her back. She's giving me this look like, Mom, why? But the backpack that I would normally be using for my everyday stuff is this one. It's a Harry Potter themed one. While I am Ravenclaw, I do want to get some pins and stuff to put on here. I plan on, as soon as I get money in any way, shape, or form, if I am trying to get a job. I did have an interview yesterday with Angel, which I'm pretty sure we talked about. But I want to get a name tape to put on my backpacks. This doesn't have Velcro, so it would have to be sewn on. I want to add some Velcro areas on my bags. So, yeah. Right now, my backpack is empty because I took everything out for the what's in my backpack. And there's trash in my backpack. Let's put that in that right now. So. The first thing that's usually in my backpack is my wallet, if I'm actually using it. Sometimes I just get pissed off with it because I do not like big wallets, but I cannot afford the pocket wallet. So I usually just take out my IDs and cards that I need for the day, and I'll throw them in my back pocket. But wallet would normally be sitting in front pouch where it's easy accessible. Normally when I'm driving, but the backpack is in the passenger seat if the passenger seat is empty. Second thing that I normally have with me, this is a really bad example because this isn't something I would normally switch Angel to, but I'm planning on making and buying a few new collars for her, and I always want to have a backup collar. Because I normally have her one of her bandana collars on. This one's just really shitty. So, because that was one of my first ones. And her other collar that I do have is a semi-choker. And it's not done being made. Where did I put that? Oh, it's over there. I haven't finished making that. But normally I would have probably the semi-choker because sometimes Angel does not like to cooperate with her halter. Another thing that I do like to have is my paracord bracelet. If I'm not wearing it, I usually will have it in my backpack because sometimes I just have to take it off because sometimes I just get a little irritated by it. But I do like that bracelet. I like having it on me. I did make it. No, another thing that I usually bring with me. A lot of people would say that this is unnecessary, but I usually have one of my pocket knives. It's not a switchblade, it's just a regular pocket knife that, if I do it right, can look kind of like it's a spring-assisted switchblade. That's what I meant, spring-assisted. Spring-assisted is legal in my state, and so this is legal. It's not really for a self-defense type thing, because if it was for self-defense, I wouldn't use the actual blade. I would just use the handle because the handle is wood, and also the heaviness of the metal of this would also work. I mostly use this if, like, Angel gets caught up in something and I need to cut something that she's wearing off of her, something like that, or if I'm caught up in something like that. So that again would be sitting in my front pocket. I forgot to say my bracelet's usually in my front pocket too. Now, this goes to, and this is the last front pocket thing, chapstick. Because, well, that's kind of self-explanatory. Okay, so the things that I would have in my main compartment. The big major thing would be, it's depending if I'm wearing this already, but if I'm not wearing this, I would have it in my backpack. This is my knee brace. Once I finally get my ankle braces that I need, because I plan on having two knee braces of this style and two ankle braces, because it's gotten to the point that both of my legs are effed up. So this would be in the main compartment, and I would usually have like a stuffed animal or something on me, just in case like I'm getting like really stressed or just needs a comfort thing. So as like comfort animal, I would probably have a stuffed animal with me. Now the last three things. First thing is a bone. This is Angel's bone. She doesn't chew on it that much at home, but this is if we're out at like a doctor's appointment and we're waiting for a while or she doesn't have anything to do, I can give this to her and she'll have something to do. I intend on getting those little treat-like bones eventually, but for now, this will be in my backpack. She has another bone that is at the house, but it's like a rawhide, so I'd rather have the rawhide at home, because the rawhide has a chance of, like, splintering everywhere. So, but my girl doesn't really touch them. The next thing would be this, it's tied together by a little line of paracord, but last week I bought a tablecloth and then I had my girl Angel lay down on it and I cut it down to size. Honestly, it's not like really major, but I do want to have something for Angel to lay on. Specifically because I have it, so I want her in specific spots, she will have something to associate it with. It's a tablecloth, but the bottom is kind of soft, and the top is kind of cooling, so I feel like it's perfect for her for the summer. So, let me roll this up. This is being rolled up differently now because I just realized I can do that. So I use a piece of paracord to keep it together because of the fact that I just don't want it coming unraveled in my bag. I want to have as much space left in my bag because another thing that I do use my bag for is I don't have much in it, but I do have it because if I stop at a store or something, it's a lot easier to put the stuff in my backpack rather than carry the bags, because by carrying the bags it actually hurts my wrist. By putting the bags in my backpack, it actually hurts a lot less on my shoulders than anything. But, last thing, depending on, or at least for now, the last thing is, my PRN. It's prescription medication that I take if, I'm having a anxiety attack. And it's been proven to work very well for my anger outbursts. So, basically, I'd grab that if Angel can't calm me down. Or if it's becoming a major issue, I'm eventually going to try and see if I can train Angel to get it from my backpack and bring it to me. But yeah. That is what's usually in my backpack for when I go out. As I said, I like making things customized to myself. And what's in my bag will end up changing. I usually do try to keep a water bottle in my backpack for Angel, something to drink for me, or money for me to stop and get a drink. I'm trying to cut back on caffeinated sodas now. So, the only sodas I'm gonna probably get is, like, Sprite. But I do want to put a bunch of new things in my backpack. And besides the point, depending on the day, depending on what I'm doing, I will also have Angel's blue bowl with me, which is her water bowl that I use for upstairs. But if we're gonna be out during the time that she would be eating, at the time that she would be eating, she would still be eating. But I'm changing his schedule around to make it a lot better for when we go out, because I'm really bad when it comes to sleep. Today I slept till almost 3 o'clock, And I feel really bad for Angel because she was locked in my room the whole time. She could have gotten out. But she's amazing. She doesn't have accidents or anything like that. But as I said, things just kind of change. But normally those things that I just showed are normally always in my backpack. I'm going to try and get into the habit of throwing like some food or something in there. Because I'm really bad about eating too. So that's basically what's in my bag. And I am planning on getting another backpack and making a go bag. It says a just in case type thing. If I have to be brought to the hospital for any reason, I'll have a go bag. It'll be right by my door in my room, and I'm hopefully going to be able to train Angel to grab that if my family cannot, but I will let my family know that, hey, right by my door is going to be a go bag in case something happens in the night that I have to be sent to the hospital. I like being prepared for things. Even if I feel like there's little to no chance of something like that happening, but if there is even just the slightest chance of something happening, I want to be prepared for it. So, yeah. It will take me a while to make go back though, because of the fact that I do not have a job. I really want to. I'm willing to do what I normally do when I'm preparing for things and I can't afford it. I'm going to basically go on Amazon and make a wish list regarding everything for that. Excuse me. But I am going... I hit that boost way too easy. I'm going to try and make a few more vlogs with Angel when we go out. I haven't made videos off of my bed for a while, so, I'd actually just fixed it, because it's been pissing me off for the past few days, and, yeah, I forgot I had those.